Hello, it's Mike Less, and it is mid-September 2017, and I am back at Next Generation Dairy in Berne, Indiana. It is now time to harvest the corn silage again, and this will be my third video at this farm. I did a corn silage video here last September, and I also did one in the spring when they were chopping rye. There is a lot of action going on in this video. The chopping is being done by J-Mar Farms out of Piqua, Ohio, and they are here with their two Claas 960 forage harvesters and a fleet of trucks. And here at the silage pile, there is a fleet of tractors. There's five tractors total here pushing and packing the corn silage. There's a Steiger with a blade that belongs to J-Mar Farms. There is a New Holland T8 tractor with a blade that also belongs to J-Mar. The dairy farm itself here, Next Generation's Dairy, has this versatile 340. And there's also a John Deere of theirs with a packer on the back. And there's another T8 New Holland with a blade on it that belongs to another custom guy in the area that is here helping push this silage. This silage is coming in fast enough that they need five tractors to push and pack it. The corn is being chopped and hauled in from several different fields fairly close to the farm, and the first part of this video is shot in the evening, and then I will be back in the morning and you will see the crew as they get the machines checked over, pull out from the farm and head back out to the field. State of Indiana has approximately 1,600 dairy farms and ranks 14th in dairy production in the United States. However, Indiana does rank second in the nation in low-fat and regular ice cream production. The dairy farm in this video is located just east of the town of Berne, Indiana. Berne, Indiana was settled in 1852 by Mennonite immigrants from Switzerland and named the community for the capital of Switzerland. The area also has a good-sized Amish population, so in the background of some of my video clips you may see a horse and buggy going down the road. Berne, Indiana is also known to have some pretty good furniture stores. Okay, and we're out here early in the morning for another day of silage harvesting. And they got the machines all checked over, fueled up, and they are heading to the field. Thank you. that is going to wrap up the video from Next Generation Dairy and J-Mar Farms doing the custom chopping here. Video was a little long, but some spectacular views from this farm, and looking forward to coming back here next year and doing another one. Thanks everybody for taking the time to watch this 55 and a half minute long video from Mike Less. Stay tuned for many, many more farming videos.